Next, we got another song. Song number two.
Two comes right after.
Hanging out with young kids again, drinking beers from the car booth. Fall down drunk. My way home, tear my jeans, hurt my foot. I like to pretend they look up to me, stand on the steps and make a speech. Tell them of my life gone by, no one's listening, they've gone to the beach. Oh yeah, hangovers are taking up too much of my weekend. I gotta cut down, I'm drinking again. These young kids got it made. I should be mixing my beers with lemonade. Song comes on the radio. They were hardly alive, but they still know how to sing along. Feel the pain and get nothing wrong with crooked rain, crooked rain. Yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, hangovers are taking up too much of a weekend. I gotta cut down, drink it again. These young kids got it made. I should be mixing my beers with lemonade. One more time. Oh yeah, hangovers are taking up too much of a weekend. Gotta cut down, drink it again. These young kids got it made. I should be mixing my beers with lemonade. We're going to swap instruments, and then we're going to play song number three. just too mean, and it hurts more than a dog attack, knowing that you won't come back. Dogs, whenever I can, I'm hardly ever on my own. I say hello to dogs I don't know, but I never pick up the phone. Now that you never call, there's no reason to at all. One day I'll buy a great big farm and give all the dogs a home. They can run, play and be free and bury all their bones. You can live there too, if that's what you wanna do.
Four stars.
I'd like to leave a bit of room for improvement.
We're weak boys. You can buy all these songs on our record over there. $25.
You can get a record and a Van Gogh, and it's like less than $35. Just maths.
Is that your favorite one?
I got a bit of a problem with the addition of the Van Gogh cocktail on the board. The rest of the cocktails you'll notice are either people from New York or they're rappers. A couple of them are rappers from New York. For some reason we got Van Gogh on there. Just doesn't make sense to me. I'd like to propose a few suggestions.
Maybe they'll give you a free Van Gogh.
Maybe they will. I'd like to see a petition change it to the MCA. RIP MCA.
The museum.
Yeah.
It must be time to settle down. I'll work full time. I'll settle down. Will you be mine? If I settle down, I'm out of wine, so let's settle down. I'll come home from work and settle down. I'll never shirk, I'll settle. If I settle down, but I'm a jerk, can't seem to settle down. Stay out of strife and settle down. Get a butcher's knife. Would be rife if I could settle down. Learn to hate my settle down. I'll work full time. I'll settle down. Will you be mine if I settle down? I'm out of wine, so let's settle down. Too young for you. It's alright, I'm ahead of my time. Started drinking wine. I'll have to quit my job and come live with you. It's alright, I don't like working much, and I need your touch. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I've been. I've been living too long in this dying heat of dream. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I've been. I've been living too long in this dying heat dream. Forget about Woody and Warren too. I'm a better man, like you heard about from Pearl Jam. I could feel a rich when you say yes. Richer than Super Nintendo and Sega Genesis. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I've been. I've been living too long in this dying king dream. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know where I've been. I've been living too long in this dying king dream.
The best part about switching is I get a little pep talk from Matt on the way through. Checks up on me, makes sure I'm going okay.
Just try psyching him out.
It's not very nice.
There's a bad dentist.
my brain. Getting high on the couch playing video games. Deal with it. Deal with it. Deal with it. Deal with it. Talking trash, nobody cares. No one's interested in my affairs. But I've learned to not give a shit, 'cause I've learned how to deal with it. Yeah, I can deal with it. 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 Come on, everybody, let's deal with things. Deal with it. Deal with it. To deal with it. Deal with it.
This would probably be a good time to introduce the band members.
Walking home, can't find a fucking taxi. I wanna sleep, but I'm stuck here in the valley. No, I should've called you today. It never really matters anyway, yeah, yeah. Make a choice or sit here doing nothing. I've got no money, so there's no point in discussing. Everything I could have done. Stay indoors and stare at the sun.
Fucking landlords. Fucking daylight savings.
Make a choice or sit here doing nothing. I've got no money, so there's no point in discussing that I sang this verse already. Stay indoors and stare out at the sun. Back at yours we held around the table. You made my bed and I am not ungrateful. I miss you being in this town. If I'm the king, then where's my fucking crown? Fucking landlords. Fucking daylight savings. Fucking being bored. Fucking TV ratings. Fucking landlords. Fucking daylight savings. Fucking being bored. Fucking TV ratings.
It's cool, guys. That's why we had to put one of those little stickers on our album. So it's got bad language. Because it's the 1990s. You can buy our album over at the desk over there. pretty good. And the guy that put it out's here. So if you can just even just go over and have a look and go, oh, this looks pretty good, maybe I'll come back and get this later. We'll point it out, Johnny will see that, and he'll think it translates to some interest. You don't even have to spend money to help out here, is what I'm saying, guys.
We got two songs left? Two songs? Yeah, two songs. Here's the second to last one. Number nine. Eight song.
Never drinking again. I'm never hanging out with my friends. Never taking the bus. Never causing a fuss. Never the life of the party. Never lying down on the road. Never the
song left. Thanks to Eagles for having us. And Mia Women up next. They're amazing. Really good album. Almost as good as our album. It's available for $25. The merch stand. This song's off it.
This is the best song on it, some people say. Critics. Renowned critics.
Call himself a renowned critic.
I'm real sorry. For that whole business.
Thank you.
To win some, everyone wants to lose, everyone wants to find someone to buy them fucking booze. Everyone's working overtime, everyone's staying home, everyone's having a real good time, everyone's on their own, but not me.
Thank you very much. Have a good night.